Right again, going back to Gabby Gaudette with the trainer of Bowie's Hero.
Well, we just saw Bowie's Hero work on the training track, and Phil, tell me about the work. What were your expectations for it?
You know, he's never a great workhorse on the dirt, but Flavian knows him really well. But I want to give him a target and just sharpen him up. With the half mile breeze, he broke off about four or five behind a pair. He seemed to reel him in pretty good. He really accelerated nice the last eighth of a mile and galloped out really good. So that was exactly what I wanted to see. And you know, we'll bring him back. I'll watch him cool out and scope him, and I think we're locked and loaded.
You seem pretty happy about this work.
Yeah, I was, and like I said, he's not how he breezes on the grass when I get him down to Del Mar and dirt are night and day, but for the dirt, this was a pretty big breeze this morning.
For those of us who are joining that don't really know your MO, why was the decision made to train, to work him on the training track?
I breeze pretty much 80, 90% of my horses on the training track here, especially the grass horses, tight turns, deeper track. It's kind of almost more like a synthetic kind of feeling to it, and they seem to handle it really well, and that's kind of my take on it. And then I, you know, kind of train my dirt horses on the main track.